think you don't have greedy? Are you not greedy?
A wona uri kai kai unwe na una le me avaro.
There are some people who are greedy, I will tell you.
Una le baba ngwa na le me avaro.
Sometimes you must check your wives.
Na go jeni ngwe tholang balekan balena.
If your wife is greedy.
A msadi wa ha bana le me avaro.
She focus in her family.
O lebela la peng la habo.
She focus in where?
Kai la peng la habo.
And she doesn't focus in the family of her husband.
And ha lebele la peng la kwa le amulekan wa hai.
She will tell you that one is stupid because your brother. But she will never tell you about your brother. This wife is greedy. Is there for division? I don't know if you hear me. So you can start from home. If a husband is greedy, his focus is his family. He doesn't care on the other side. I don't know if you're hearing
that.
So now you can check each other from onset. Who's greedy here? So it starts from home. If you want to give this one money, the one who comes to us for money will be checked.
More is like we are finishing money. We are finishing
there
our money.
There comes another one.
Money is not getting finished. Money is not getting finished.
You need to deal with greed. It's affecting you not to hear from God. You judge physically. I don't know if you're hearing that. Are you ready to take this greediness
out?
Are you ready to hear from God? I wish we pastors here in South Africa, we fight our greedy. We just fight our own greed. Because this greed is really affecting the gospel. Another one wants to be bigger than that one. And whatever we are gaining here, we will leave it here. Thank God I became a pastor when pastoring. Everybody was hating it. When I started to be a pastor in my family, one of the people of the church wanted to send me to Swaziland. To a Bible school in
Swaziland.
Some people in my family said, no, 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 you are going to suffer.
Pastoring.
You suffer. Just follow your career. The day those people were coming to take me, I ran away. And I climbed the tree. I was seeing them. As I thank God. I mean, my family say, if I go to Swaziland, I will
say,
it means God is not telling me about Swaziland. They say, we don't know where he is. Those people waited. It becomes night. I came closer. They get tired. But the following day, I ran out again. Because I was trying to satisfy the family. Everybody was hating for someone to be a pastor. Not knowing that by God's time, there will be issues of pastors in
Johannesburg.
I was supposed to be pastor from home. If I went to a pastor from Bible school, if I didn't come this side. So I become a pastor when everybody think pastoring is useless. You people now, you know pastoring, everybody want to be a pastor. So if you want to be a pastor, guard yourself.
From
today. Do you want it because you want money? If that desire is there, withdraw. Wait. I don't know if you're hearing me. Wait.
Later.
Pray.
Rapela.
Discipline yourself.
Anko tivi akanya uti emisha.
I don't know if you're hearing me.
Aketsebe
alengwa. And God of mercy will see you through.
Mudimwa dehawele uta uchelecha.
I say God of mercy will see you through.
Mudimwa dehawele uta uchelecha.
God bless you.
Mudimwa lechufanje.